Alexei Urmanov is back on the ice.
Going out for your first time as Olympic champion is probably a very special moment. I remember going out as a world champion. Just hearing that for the first time is quite an honor.
Alexei became the first man to land a quadruple jump at the Olympic Games. But now I think he will be recognized beyond that milestone and known for his all-round good skating.
One of the things I won on the gold medal here was his jumping ability. I was kind of hoping to see a little bit more of that in his exhibitions. And in a sense, you have that responsibility.